so that I can, so you can refresh yourself later on. So just talking about our fashion heritage, that's what the company was when I started back in 2008. We were strictly a fashion house. And as I mentioned, the reason I joined it is because we really have two offerings. We have our products that people can retail all over the world, but we also have the business. And that's what attracted me, is the opportunity to build a business, launch other businesses and partnerships around the globe, and mentor people. And when I saw how we get paid for that, that was my in. But of course, I wear the product, I get compliments on the product, I have my handbags, I have my sun shields, I have my eyewear, I have my skin line that has been helping me look younger. So I use the products, of course, and they're exclusive designs for us. We make all of our own things, both in our Toronto design centers and in our European design centers. We have a European design center specifically housing our designers. A lot of our designs are worn by over 350 celebrities. And when you see your website that you're going to get, it's like a business in a box. You'll see all of these celebrities and exactly what they're wearing, explains the product, et cetera, where they were, et cetera. So, and actually, we had Fairy on the Runway. It was the largest fashion show in Canada ever done by a single designer. I happened to be there because that's how I found out about this company. I lived in Toronto for 7 years. And so I was at this fashion show. There was about 1,500 people there. There was all kinds of media. You're going to be able to see clips of that. We share that a lot with people that want to see our products on models. So that was a really huge success. We have numerous global media accolades. We have a whole booklet that we can send out electronically. I'm just going to move this little thing up here so I can see all of this. We were on Fox 5. We were on The View. We've been in the International Emmy Awards. We've been at TIFF twice. We were at the Golden Globe Awards. So we've gotten tremendous exposure for our fashion. But then through the pandemic, we moved, of course, into our next product offering that I'm going to talk about. But I'm just going to show you a couple of a clip actually of some of our designs. Please tell me if you can hear the sound. Okay, just a minute. Now, why isn't it playing? Hold on a minute. I had a little bit of a problem setting this. It was working fine when I tested it. I think when I went in to share, I got on another. Come on. Oh, for heaven's sakes, just a sec. Let me stop the share for a second. And I'm just going to go in and look for that other PowerPoint. But I think I clicked off of it by mistake and then ended up putting up another one. And just a minute. Let's see. Enable content. I hate when things like this happen.
Yeah, they're great when they work.
I know. I mean, I just tested it earlier before we got on and it was working fine, but I think I managed to on the wrong PowerPoint. Just a minute here. Let me see if this one's working. Oh, for heaven's sakes. Just a minute here. Resume slideshow. Just a sec. Looks like it took me back to the. Okay, you know what? I can show you the clip. We'll just keep going. And it's a beautiful clip, actually. It shows you a lot of our designs. This is bugging me. So let me go. Back. I want to be able to show you the other clip as well. So let me click out of here. This is probably what the problem is. I think I had two open. Patience is a virtue. Okay, let me see here. Make sure it works. Ah, it's gonna make a liar out of me.
Oh, it's just being a jerk, eh?
Unbelievable. And it maybe I haven't enabled this con. Oh, here we go. Okay, so it looks like it's gonna play. So I'm just gonna come back to you, minimize this, back to you, share the screen. More than one way to skin a cat. Can you see this?
Yes.
Okay. Now, hopefully, you're going to hear the sound. It's loaded on. Can you hear the sound?
Yeah, I can hear it.
Handmade for us in Portugal. Women, of course. The men's shoes are to die for. All made for us in Italy. That's our monogram collection. Every designer always have it, and so we've maybe got a vegetable leather, the handbag, the luggage. It's absolutely gorgeous. The hardware is amazing. Leather belts for men, of course, handbags for women, briefcases for men as well, matching shoes, handbag, eyewear, bracelets, necklaces. Casual as well as dress, as well as business. And then we have an everyday line called Posh. And that's for a little bit, I guess, everyday pricing.
Okay.
More higher, more fashion, and a little bit different price point. Our very different And we get paid to wear it.
Oh,
Okay, so let me stop that. And let me get back to this proper presentation here and do this properly here. All right. So go back to the slideshow. From the beginning. Just going to click through this. Now I don't think I'll run into any problems. I think I just had two open.
Okay, yeah.
Yeah, and so that one, this one wasn't playing. So hopefully the video is going to play in the next one. Yeah. Okay, so then after they did the fashion, and that was a very, very, we developed huge income earners and shipped our products all over the world. And then, of course, the pandemic came. And of course, people aren't going out like they used to. They were locked down. So this company, as I mentioned, is very forward-thinking. And because we create all our own products, they were able to shift gears and start creating products that were people that could be safe for in-home use. So the products that you're using every day, whether it's shampoo, whether it's your skin line, whether it's your dental care, your toothpaste, your hand creams, your supplementation, they went about creating something very unique and highly consumable that would protect people against harmful ingredients that are out there in the products that you're buying already, but also protect people against the harmful free radicals that are floating around all over the place and we're exposed to on a daily basis. Do you know anything about free radical activity, or do you know anything about protecting yourself from the elements at all?
I did science in college and stuff, so we basically like those free radicals are like produced from a lot of things we take in, and this stuff like antioxidants help like to reduce that, and
Yay!
it actually
Yay!
ages you faster too, the free radicals.
Beautiful music to my ears. A lot of people don't know what a free radical is, and some people don't know what an antioxidant is, so this is wonderful. Okay, so basically, they've created skincare, personal care, oral care, and health and wellness, as I said earlier, but they've used it with the absolute best of the best ingredients. They didn't want to create something that was already existing. So they put two very unique main ingredients into our product line. One of them is called Microsilver, and I'll explain that in a minute. Have you ever heard of the power of silver killing bacteria?
Actually, in the clinic, there's some like dressing pads that we put on patients with infected like wounds and stuff that has silver in it.
Oh, beautiful. So you're aware. Now, this is a very unique type of silver, but you're aware of the concept then that it actually kills
Yes.
bacteria. So I'll
Yes.
explain this microsilver and why it's so amazing. And then, of course, the Norwegian spruce tree extract was that little bottle I was telling you about. And we discovered that actually when we were developing our anti-aging skin line. The CEO is very particular about creating things that don't exist in the market and then having exclusivity. So when he wanted to put out a beauty line and an anti-aging line, he said to our formulators, "I'm writing you a blank check. I don't care what it costs. It doesn't matter. I want it to be simple. System easy for men and women to use, but I want it to be highly effective." But one of the ingredients that is in our skin line is called the Norwegian spruce tree extract. And they found that it was so effective in our skin line that they wanted to, the CEO said, "Well, why can't we ingest this stuff?" And they said, "Well, nobody's done it before, but let's see what we can do." So they created a version of it where it's in the dropper form, and you can take it either subliminally under your tongue like that, or you can use it topically, and it has tremendous antioxidant and healing properties, anti-inflammatory properties. I'll show you that in a second. But then we also had this microsilver in our skin line for nighttime. Because when people go to sleep at night, if you can give them something on top of their skin that's going to keep killing the bacteria that they picked up during the day, it's highly effective. So they started to incorporate this microsilver, which is again is exclusive to us, and I'll explain that in a minute, in our health and personal care line and our dental line. So now we have a complete dental line. We have a shampoo body wash line. Oh, the men's is unbelievable, but the women's is crazy as well. Just fabulous. These bottles last about 9 months. They're very,
Oh,
very
wow.
concentrated. Yeah, very
Yeah.
concentrated. You need very little, but it is when you really break down the ingredients in them, it is unbelievable. And of course, we have our internal Fountain of Life, and we just launched. I just took my first dose today of Divine. I'll explain that in a minute. But all of these products are all manufactured in stamped and sealed good manufacturing certified facilities. We have very high standards in Canada, and that's why a lot of people like our products from other countries, because they know our regulatory boards are very strict. And for an example, you go out to the grocery store, or you go and you buy your shampoo in the drugstore, made in China in a lot of cases, or made in, you never know where it's made, right? You don't know what's in it. And some of them even can cause hair loss. So it's crazy. Anyway, everything's made in Canada. It's vegan, not tested on animals, of course. Paraben free and sulfate free. That is huge. We're tested on dermatology by dermatologists. We cleanse microbes and we fight against the free radicals that are out there attacking us. So this particular product, this Microsilver, is exclusive to us. Whoops. In nor I'm just trying to move this bar here so that I can read these things. I'm just going to move it up here.
Oh, yeah.
So it's backed by thousands of patents. They use it on burn victims. Over in Germany, because of course, as you know, as a paramedic, a burn person is very susceptible to infection.
Yes.
And it has to be very safe to put on their body, and it has to not burn. So, this micro silver, medical grade natural elemental silver, is in a micro sized particle, and it doesn't interrupt the skin's natural flora. So, it doesn't harm that. It kills any odor and it is so soothing, but it kills bacteria of up to 14 days. It keeps killing it with a depot effect. So we have it in this lineup of product. It's all nano free and it's got all these certifications. So, like I said, when you're looking at a business, you want to find products that are exclusive. So you're not going to run into them in the superstore or supermarket. They can only be gotten through us as partners with the company. Now, the Fountain of Life, we've sold over 1 million bottles since it was launched. I just share a personal story. I got it in a pre-order, just like I got the Divine. It came in a bubble wrap, and I had just gotten a cancer removed from my face. And I had train tracks down my face, and it was very swollen and awful, and it looked gross. And I just listened to a webinar on how it can take away old scars, but it can also heal new wounds. And so I started applying it on my face immediately. It was soothing because they only give you medicated polysporin, right? Like it doesn't take away any scars. It doesn't do anything to heal the. It just keeps the bacteria down. So anyway, this nobody can tell I've had a surgery. My sister had the same thing happen. Of course, I've been using it internally. I take about two droppers a day. It's a high performance antioxidant. It's 17 times higher, more effective than flaxseed. So it's equivalent to 10 drops of it. It's equivalent to 18 cups, 1800 cups of apples. Or like 50 cups of green tea in terms of antioxidant capability. Very high performance, and it protects you against free radicals. It's all natural, gluten-free, GMO-free, alcohol-free, vegan, and made in Canada. And it's just done. And of course, we have a Health Canada number. So it lowers chronic inflammation, which most people are inflamed. That's what causes their pain, protects heart health, defends against dementia, protects prostate health, reduces breast cancer risk, reduces. It's big for the C word. And we don't ever shout that from the rooftops because we don't want any pharmaceuticals shutting us down. But you know what? It's massive for that. And a byproduct of it is your hair grows thicker, improves metabolism. anybody suffering from bloating or stomach issues, it's huge. And also diabetes. I don't know whether you know anybody with diabetes. I'm sure it's probably pretty rampant in the islands. I know
Oh,
there's
yeah.
demographics that it's really affects them, and we just have tremendous, like they're buying it by, the family packs or the momentum packs in the Caribbean, and getting it just it's just doing extremely well. And as a byproduct as well, by reducing the inflammation, it lowers your body weight. So you kind of shrink, you look better, you feel better, you move better, you look younger, people start commenting, and of course it helps with hot flashes in women because it all helps regulating the hormones. So anyway, that's Fountain of Life. And we've got thousands of testimonials on a Facebook page that we can share with you later that will support that. Now, Divine, this is the perfect partner and the perfect complement for a Fountain of Life. We have an NPM number, natural product number of 2, which means it's high enough that we can actually make claims. So it's maritime pine bark extract, zinc, vitamin C, vitamin D, glutathione, and grapeseed extract. Now, the three PhDs have been working on this and took them 3 years to release this. It's all the right combination of those ingredients. Very few people ever can distribute glutathione because they don't spend the money on the encapsulated capsule. These capsules are not plasticized. They're made from a leaf and they're made to time release in the small intestine. So a lot goes into this, but when you get these power, one of these ingredients is a powerful ingredient on its own. You put these together. I took my three capsules this morning before I went to the gym. I said to my sister got hers at the same time. I phoned her after the gym and I said, "How are you feeling?" She said, "I feel really clear." And of course, FOL does that as well, but it's even more significant with this Divine. I think it's because it works with the cardiovascular as well. Anyway, it fights against damage that has already been created in the body and it promotes healthy skin. Again, it's all natural, etc. And here's what this does. Supports liver and cell detoxification, promotes gut health, supports the respiratory, aids in vision, promotes diabetic health, improves absorption of other antioxidants, supports collagen formation, improves erectile dysfunction. A lot of men don't want to talk about that, but if they get a little bit of plaque in their system, it can really play havoc on their system. This clears that out, boosts brain function and memory, improves skin, and benefits heart health. And helps regulate the immune system. So it's a power-packed product. You take these two together and you're sailing. Any questions about that so far?
Nope, seems pretty self-explanatory, yeah.
Does that turn your crank at all? Does health interest you at all?
Oh yeah, like I mean, and I work in the health field, so I mean, and anything you can do to try and at least, especially getting up there in age, you know, that's when all these things start to hit you. So to think of something that can help, like keep those things at bay is very, very good.
Yeah, slow that process down. Yeah, so that basically is all I'm going to cover regarding our product lines, those three verticals we talked about. There's intensive trainings that you can listen to. Everything's recorded. You can learn about every single one of the products. And of course, we have beautiful, shareable, gorgeous brochures that explain everything in our product lines. So you don't have to become a scientist. You don't have to become a doctor. You just have to learn how to share it. And basically, the tools speak for themselves. So let's talk a little bit about the business now, because that's our second real product offering, is we offer people an opportunity. A lot of people have been affected, even just in the last few years. Do you know people that have been affected by job loss or downsized or lost their businesses at all or anything?
Like not personally, but I know a lot of restaurants, even in Halifax, like they closed during during COVID,
Right.
and they're just gone forever.
Yeah, they didn't come back. They didn't make it. And it's interesting how the Walmarts of the world and the Costco stayed open, but all these other people had to close down. And I don't know whether you've noticed lately, you've got three kids, so I'm sure you have. Inflation is through the roof. Like,
Everything's going up.
what our money's doing for us now is like everybody needs a side gig nowadays. And I mean, that's changed quite dramatically from when I first started in this business. Natural disasters can cause havoc in different environments, health outbreaks, of course, the lockdowns, and jobs are starting to get replaced by AI, which is happening a lot. We don't see it as much, but when you're a global company, you start to become aware of these things in different markets. And if it's in different markets, it'll be here soon. So the way we live has changed. We've become more of a stay-at-home economy. People are working from home more now, learning from home. The food industry totally changed through COVID. Born a whole new industry of Uber Eats and Skip the Dishes and et cetera. Lot more people are shopping online. Entertainment is all streaming online, and of course, communication like we're doing right now has made it very easy to go global. It's been a real blessing in our company, actually. Nearly 39% of all Americans report having a side job, including 43% of full-time workers. I can imagine that's changed significantly over the last 5 years. That probably wasn't the stat that long ago. But a lot of people, when they look at businesses, they're just talking about a brick and mortar business here, but they're costly. I mean, when you think about a business, what would you think the average startup cost of an average business, brick and mortar, would be?
I would say at least, I mean, just a startup, at least 100, 200,000.
Yeah,
Start
exactly.
building all that stuff.
Yeah, and then the maintenance costs and the rents and the staffing and the inventory, et cetera, et cetera, et cetera. It just goes nuts, off the charts. Most people can't even think about it. But if you develop an e-commerce business, it totally makes sense. Number one, and low startup and low maintenance. Turnkey. Everything's done for you. You can start it in minutes and you can expand it globally in minutes, which is incredible. You have a wholesale capacity, a retail capacity. And in our particular company, we are developing something that has never been done in the crypto space before. Do you understand crypto at all? Do you know anybody with crypto? Do you do crypto?
I don't know anyone. I haven't done it, but I've done like a lot of like following, like watching YouTube videos and reading articles about it. Like what I do understand, it's like a ledger that like no one could actually manipulate or falsify.
Exactly. So there's what we've done. And again, the CEO is ahead of his times. He's always thinking ahead. He's always watching trends globally. And what they're finding now in the crypto world is the government doesn't like the fact that they can't get their hands on that money. And so when people try to take it out, they have to put it into fiat currency, which is cash, or, into our regular dollars and whatever currency they're in. And it's taxed. They found ways to really get a lot of it back. So the crypto world is kind of stuck. I was just talking to a major investor guy in the crypto space, and he knows people with $100 million in crypto space and can't really get it out. So we've developed a designer mall, which is beyond the mall that you're going to see immediately, for crypto owners that they can take their crypto money and they can use it right on our designer goods without converting it into cash first. So it's going to be massive. It's already is massive. And we're going to have, as partners with this company, It's a side project, but we're going to be able to benefit from it. We're going to be able to take advantage of it. We're going to be able to make money from it. So it's all being set up now, as we speak, and it's in its launching process, and it's really, really cool. But I'm not going to talk about that today. I'm just going to share with you what you actually is immediate for you right now. Ongoing training and support. This business outside of Canada is completely tax-free. So if you were saying that you know people, you're originally from the Caribbean. What island was it again?
Nassau.
Nassau, Bahamas, right.
Yeah,
So,
Bahamas.
and then if you know anybody anywhere else in the world, you can build and share this business right from like what we're doing right now, anywhere in the world, and expand your business globally from working locally right in your own environment. So, and it's tax-free outside of Canada. So it's really cool. It's inflation-free, it's bulk shipping, no inventory necessary, worldwide sales. The company drop ships the product for you. So you don't even have to think about delivering anything anywhere. The company, you just set the person up as a VIP, boom. Company sends that product straight there for you. You haven't touched it, you haven't had to deal with it, but you make the commission on it.
Okay.
Isn't that cool?
Yes, it is.
I mean, that doesn't happen very often, I'll tell you honestly, in this industry. There's 13 different revenue streams, and you can build residual income. Do you know what residual income is?
Yeah, no, but maybe you could break it down for me.
Okay, so residual income is kind of like the income that an actor or a musician that releases an album, or a writer that releases a book, and that distribution goes and it goes and it goes and it goes, and they're getting paid on all of that. And if somebody listens to the song again, they get paid that royalty on it.
Oh, so like royalties. Okay.
It's like a
Yeah.
royalty income almost. Well, we have the opportunity to build residual income here, and guess what? It's actually willable to your children. So you work hard once, you build that large residual income. If this business is in your will, it can be willed down to your kids. You can sell it and you can transfer it. Nobody can
Okay.
confiscate it from you, and it's completely mobile. So, if eventually you want to be down in the Bahamas and you want to be there 6 months a year or 3 months a year, you can be building your business down there because it's totally portable, and be making money while you're down there and writing off all the travel to get there and back whenever you want. I don't know about you, but isn't that exciting?
Yeah, that would give me a chance to travel, like give me my free time, like because like I say, right now with everything, like kind of with my separation, like my life's kind of transitioning into, okay, I'm at a point where I can make those kind of decisions, because even with my full-time job, it's like I'm a contractor, so I either take contracts, so I don't, right?
Oh, beautiful. That's a beautiful thing. So, and are you incorporated?
No, I'm just more of a they consider us just like a contractor, so like
Right, like an
it's
independent contractor. That's kind of like,
yeah.
yeah, that's like what you would be here. So you get all the tax benefits of that you get as an independent contractor for what you're doing, but you get even more because we're an international business. So all of your travel back and forth, wherever, I'm sure they pay you when you go on your contract to go to where you're working. But if you want to go back
Yes.
home, I don't know who's paying you to do that, but you could be writing that off in this business and developing the Bahamas and anywhere else on the islands you choose to develop, as well as the US and all over the globe, really. So yeah, it's going to give you a lot of flexibility. It's going to give you a lot more movement. It's going to give you the opportunity to be building into new markets and creating a nest egg for yourself, no matter where you are,
Okay.
even up north. Well, you're up north. I don't know how intense your schedule is, but there's a lot of people that I was just talking to the dentist that I met on the plane, and she was saying that up north they don't have that great of access to dental, so
No.
they buy this toothpaste that it almost makes their teeth dark, but it kills the bacteria in their mouth. Well, we have a toothpaste that kills the bacteria and whitens the teeth, and no fluoride. So, I mean, there's so many applications that it's unlimited of who you could share this business with and the benefits you can give people from. I'm sure the nutrition isn't that great up north because they don't get the fruits and vegetables
No.
imported in the way we do here, right?
Yeah.
Okay. So anyway, perfect partnership. The company handles all the stuff that you don't want to have to worry about in a business. The inventory, the payments, the shipping, the guarantees, returns, the website maintenance, training and support. It's unbelievable and everything's recorded. We have three trainings a week, every single week. One of them the CEO does, one of them the VP of product development does, and the other one is on a Saturday afternoon. If you miss them, you can catch the recordings. We do team building events all over the world, and we also have conferences and conventions that they put on. All we have to do is cost transition from where you're buying your stuff anyway. You're buying shampoo, right? You're buying dental stuff. You're buying it for your kids as well, I'm sure. And why would you go out and buy it from Shoppers Drug Mart or Pharma Plus or wherever they're making enough money? You'd buy it through your own mall and help other households to do the same. And if you do that, you'll be extremely successful. And you'll be using quality products and you'll be writing those products off as part of your business. Pretty cool,
Okay.
hey?
Yeah.
Very cool. Now, don't tell me this thing isn't going to work. Oh, it is. Yay!
There we go.
This industry is one of the most powerful industries that will touch people's lives. It gives you passion, love, commitment. Relationships, travel, money, wealth, success, everything that you can desire.
I think our biggest attribute above all is our culture. It's a one nation, forever slogan, one team, one dream, to the million.
You don't have to have experience. It doesn't matter what's your background, your ethnicity, or even your scholarship. In reality, it is a pathway to success that is designed as a system to be able to duplicate.
We're in Beverly Hills at Montage Hotel. It's the Emmy Luxury Lounge, of course, presented by Ferry.
I had to find something that I could do part-time that had massive income potential.
The main reason why I'm part of Oculus Global is because of my son. I wanted to spend more time with him. I wanted to take him to school, pick him up from school, take him to the soccer game, but I definitely couldn't do that with my previous job.
I would tell the person, right, if I can do it, you can do it too. All you need to do is follow the system and be coachable.
I was looking for an opportunity that I can actually be able to work or expand my business beyond the borders of my own country without traveling.
Started doing this full time since January 1st, 2009. And my 10th month, I hit $27,000. 27 months, my first million. I've made several million dollars since.
What I achieve in this industry is the personal growth.
The one thing that I heard about this business that really appealed to me was that you can out-earn the people above you. You know, that really stuck to me because in a corporate world, you don't out-earn your manager, right?
We have a proven track record system. All you have to do is learn how to use it. We have the best training, we have the tools, 24-hour support.
I think MLM is the most important important method of distribution. It's the last chance of the average person to do something extraordinary. I think it's absolutely important that such an amazing industry would have proper training. And the Forensic Networker simplifies things down to some basic business principles that's currently missing in the MLM training sessions.
So the vision of the company is not just the expansion of our business, but the growth of the people within the company.
If I have to sum it up all in one word for Opulence Global, it would be freedom.
Be freedom.
Time freedom.
Freedom.
Total freedom.
One is revolutionary.
It really just has changed my life.
Opulence is an opportunity of lifetime.
It's so cool because I know all of these. I just went by so fast.
You guys are next. I don't know which country you're watching this. 204 countries and territories that we ship to. You guys are next.
Our CEO is a big car guy. He loves his Lambos. He's like, all his analogies are all about cars for some reason. But anyway, so as they were saying in there, and it's so cool because I know all those people. I just got off a cruise with them, and they're so amazing. And, you know, I know which markets they've launched and where their businesses have grown to. So it's really cool for me to watch that video because it's just cool. And you know, you'll meet all of them because we're kind of like one big family, like, and they really mean that when they say it. It sounds corny, but they really mean it. But anyway, they've created a kind of a little roadmap to success. And these little round beacons here are just milestones of income. And what they really mean is, it's like you can make as much money in the base comp plan as you like, but if you decide to get in the car and drive this however fast you want to drive it, you can reach, you know, the car club program. It starts at, I think, 500 a month, then it goes up to 1,000, then it goes up to 1,500, then it goes up to 2,000, all the way up to the very end of 4,000 a month for a car. You know, vacations, exotic vacations, all these little perks and things that you want to take advantage of, you just follow the system and do what you would have to do anyway to build a business, but you get all these extra rewards along the way. So it's a pretty cool system. The business is very simple. If we break it down, it's really three simple steps. It's you launch your mall, okay? You decide on which mall package that you want. I'll show you those in a minute. Then you shop your own mall. And get the products that you want for yourself and your family and start using them and wearing them. And then you either sell the products because a lot of people will start their store differently. So some people will launch and they're just going to be interested in the health and they buy with their initial startup, they buy tons of FOL and then they sell it. Other people like myself, I bought some rings and a watch and some earrings and some. So it's different for everybody, but you can sell your products. You can wear your products. And then the second thing that you do is you can launch other partners anywhere in the world. But the neat thing is in this, you get paid on all of it and you get paid on everything that they're doing in their markets, even though you're not there with them. So it's all about how to duplicate yourself, and we teach you how to do that. So an e-mall, you might be wondering what that actually is. It's actually your business in a box. It's your website. It's an e-commerce website. You get a mobile app as well that people can download on their phone, so they have you right on their phone. It's preloaded with, I think, about 1,800 SKUs ready to ship wherever you want to ship them. Partner relationship support, order processing management, no credit card processing fees, business performance analytics. So you always know what's going on in your business. It tracks everything for you. You got a front office to your business, which you show to your customer. Then you got a back office to your business, which tracks everything for you. And that's where you get paid. And that's where you shop. Business training and support, products and promo materials, I'll show you those in a minute. So what would you think that if you were to go and create something like this for yourself, what do you think it would cost you? Have you ever attempted to create a website for yourself?
No, but I mean it would be a lot of work, and I think that would be something you'd probably have to pay someone probably like $1,500 to make you a decent like website.
Yeah, even more with being international and with language support. Like our website turns into any language that you're dealing with. It turns into any country that you're dealing with, and it tracks all of that volume for you that's happening in those countries and pays you on it. And it converts the currencies because every country has different currencies. So the website does all that for you as well. They put a value to it of $499. I think that's a gross undervaluation, but it comes actually free with your package. So that's the really good news. And then you get it for the first year free, and to renew it, all it is $100, but they give you product worth $100 or more for that renewal. So you're really never paying for your business, because everything that you get with the packages, the value you get that you put in, you get back right away of your choice of product immediately. So you're never out of pocket for the business. You're getting that product back. You can either use it, wear it, or sell it. It's up to you. So there's a couple of different brand packages here that I'm going to explain. The first one is more designed for international, because a lot of countries don't even have credit cards, or they only make $1,000 a month, you know? So they wanted no member left behind. So they created a brand partner package of $650 Canadian. Everything's in Canadian dollars. The retail value of it, they put it at $1,169. It includes that website that we were talking about that is all designed specifically for you. You start off at a 20% discount. You're able to get a smart buy discount of 10% after 2 or 3 months. You can spin to win. You get a free bottle of FOL. But the most important thing here is you're able to pick out $650 retail worth of product to you, whatever you choose. So is your business costing you anything?
No.
No. Now, the residual earning potential of this is $17,000 per year. Now, you ask yourself a question, what would it take for you to do in your life right now, doing what you do, to make an extra 17 grand? Could you do it by doing what you do right now?
I mean, I'd have to put in extra time, but...
And it'd be quite a bit of extra time, right?
Yeah.
Yeah. Okay. Well, it gets better. The Lifestyle Advisor Package is 1,300 Canadian, valued at 1,899. Your discount, which means you're getting more product value, it's actually at 30%. And when somebody goes in and buys something off your site, even if they're in Halifax or if they're in Bahamas, it doesn't matter. You make 30% of whatever they buy in commission, and you haven't even touched the product.
Okay.
Does that make sense?
Yeah.
You get to go in and pick out $1,300 retail worth of product. They give you $100 free opulence currency. We have our own currency, so you can use that to do whatever you want with. And now your earning potential goes up significantly for not a lot more money, but now you have the capacity to earn 52 grand plus a year. That's base plus, plus, plus. It gets better than that. This is the Lifestyle Advisor package. You get all the same stuff, but you actually get more. So it's a better value. This is the one I usually recommend. It's 1900, but you're actually getting $3,349 retail value worth of stuff. So
is that a monthly fee?
No, that's the one time only ever. $1,900. Oh. And then that gives you your business in a box. It gives you, that's a tax write-off. That whole $1,900 is your startup of your business, right? You get a fashion mystery box. I'm just going to go back to the previous slide because I want to make sure you understand this. This $1,300 is one time only. To renew it, your business is good for a year. You renew for $100, and they give you products worth $100. So it's free to renew every year and maintain. You don't have a monthly maintenance cost of your website. You don't have a yearly maintenance cost of your website. And when you come into the business, you get this amount of product back to you right away. So it basically makes the business part of it free. In this case, you pay $1,900, but you're either getting a $1,000 fashion mystery box or an extra $500 retail value. You're getting now an extra 10% discount, which is very high in our industry. When you think about somebody goes in and says, "You know, Herbie, I really love that watch. I gotta have that watch." And so they order it, and let's say it's a $450 watch, and you're making 40%, and you haven't even touched it. They just have gone onto your website and bought it. The company shipped it for you. They paid the shipping and the taxes, and you make 40% of that watch. Pretty cool, hey? You can do that unlimitedly. If they buy their Safe Home Revolution, or if they buy their FOL, or if they buy their Divine, or if they buy a ring, or if they buy a wallet or a handbag, everything your VIP shoppers buy, and it's free for them to become a VIP shopper. I'll explain that in a minute. You can have thousands of shoppers buying whenever they want. They get their own little website, and you're making 40% on everything they're buying, no matter where they are in the world. That's only one stream of income. We have a bunch more income, but that you're now at your highest retail value. You have the eligibility of earning extra bonuses of up to $50,000. You're at your maximum earning power. You're at your maximum buying power. You have the opportunity to get involved in the MGRS shares. In other words, you can take a percentage of everything the company does as a whole every single month and make that in a bonus. You make different shares of it. And now, with this package, you're on your first step to benefits and rewards. So this is the ideal package for people. It's a one-time $1,900 package, but you're getting back in value $3,300, and now you've maxed out the comp plan and you're entitled to all the extra bonuses that are available in this program. So any questions on that? Because that's we're going to come back to that, but anything that you need to ask about this?
No.
Okay. So basically, we get paid a number of different ways. Are you interested in hearing how we get paid?
Yes.
Okay. So first of all, there's retail profits, and that can be up to 59% because the company runs a bunch of specials. And this is unlimited. So once you're set up in your mall, right, you have a mall that now you can share with anybody on your social media. You can share it with your friends and family. You can share it with new people that you bump into. They go on to your mall. They become your VIP customer. They get $100. They pay $100. They get $100 off. So they get a value right off the bat that the company just introduced that is unbelievable. So for if they shop for $200, they only pay $100. And that gives them an incentive to start buying from you and your mall, which makes you nothing but money. So that's one way we get paid. Another way we get paid is wholesale profits. So remember, I said to you, my passion is to share the business with other people and help them get started and mentor them and help them make money and help them build a large organization for residual money. We get paid up front for doing that. So we can be paid up to $350 for sitting down and doing what I'm doing with you right now. which is not that difficult, right?
Yeah.
Okay. Residual income, that's when your organization starts to grow and people start sharing their emails with people in their markets. It's all tracked back to you. So you can end up being paid up to as high as $60,000 per week. We have members, that Asian fellow that you saw on the video, he's making about, I think it's about $40,000 a week in earnings. Okay.
Wow.
And he's worked hard and, you know, he's been in as long as I have, but, you know, he's got 14,000 people in his organization spread over a bunch of other countries. So he's making money while he sleeps. So it's really cool. Now there's Opulent Club bonus and incentives. And we talked about those initially. That's those little roadmap things that we showed you. So you can, as an LA Plus member, you're now starting to be enrolled into this. When you start doing different little things on that roadmap, you start benefiting from car club. We're the only six-tier car club in the industry. If you've already got a fancy car and you don't want a car paid for, you can take it in family adventures, you know, like travel. You get luxury gifts, you get cruises, like I've gone on two now, leadership summits, exotic vacations, first-class travel, private jet travel. Before COVID, the darker fellow that you saw in the video that was talking about, it was amazing, it changed his life. He opened Africa, they call him Mr. Africa, and the company went over with him. They went in a private jet from Lagos to Port Harcourt to Abuja in a private jet and went around for a couple of weeks and did tours all over the country with him and his team.
Wow.
Private jet travel. So you know what? This is only limited to your amount of your own capacity. Like if you can dream this, if you can think big, if you can imagine yourself having that kind of a lifestyle, you can achieve it in this. It's not difficult. You learn the system, you duplicate, you teach others to do the same. That's the premise of this entire business. And the company rewards you royally and they take care of the logistics issues. So if you see yourself anywhere in here, this is Dubai, I'm going to be there next year. It can make a huge difference for you. I was just going to say to you, let's go back to that slide for a second. The people that I was talking to that are from Nigeria, they have family all across the U.S. And the U.S. is completely wide open right now. There's not a lot of development happening there. It's just going to take the right leader to go in and to build it. They have them across five states. And they also have people back in Lagos and Abuja. So to give you an example, they are going to be enrolling. Now, if you can make a decision based on your needs and what you want to do, they literally will be enrolled in your business. Now, you won't completely understand how that works yet, but when somebody is enrolled in your business by me, right, and everything that they do in their business to develop the US and Africa and beyond flows up through your business, it can be massive. You won't understand that. You just have to trust me on this. That it can make the difference. It can be a life-changing difference. I know people that took a long time to make a decision. They lost out on an entire organization being placed underneath them. So it's just one of those things that I want you to be aware of, just because right now this timing is pretty critical with this couple. They're a power couple. They're both business-orientated. And they love the concept. So Take your time, but hurry up, is what I guess I'm saying.
Just
So we have a Smart Buy program that people can subscribe to when they get started, and they just either pick out products that they want to deliver direct to their doorstep every month. They can change that up anytime, or they can take it in shopping credits, and they can save those shopping credits like a little layaway program towards maybe a really beautiful piece. Maybe it's a young guy and he knows he's going to want an engagement ring. Whatever it is that individual wants, it's either or, but that money that they put aside, whether for whether it's for their own product or whether it's for something for the future, all builds into your organization, and you're paid on all of that monthly commitment from everybody. So it's a lot of people doing a little, and it builds into a large amount of residual income for you. It's that income that keeps coming in and coming in and coming in because it's set. So not a lot of industries offer you a residual income. And in our company, every time you go on a Smart Buy, you get extra discounts on your product. So it encourages people to set their Smart Buy and then forget about it and not worry about it. So most people are looking for their job. Do you have a pension in what you do? If you're a consultant, you probably don't, right?
No, I don't.
Okay. How old are you?
I'm 44.
Okay. So this is the perfect time to start thinking about that, right? You don't want to start thinking about your pension when you're 60, because it's not a good time to think about it. You got to think about it a little earlier than that. So if you could even make, like, the average person, you know, most people don't have pensions. So don't feel bad, because most people don't have them anymore. My sister's a retired nurse of 35 years. Do you know what her pension is? It's $1,000 a month.
What?
Yeah. She was a registered nurse for 35 years, and it's $1,000 a month. It's not even livable. No. So if you don't do something with your money, and find a way to create more money monthly that you can either spend towards building an organization, or put aside and let the money start working for you by investments, et cetera, et cetera. Because if you put away $1,200 a month in 20 years, you'll be a millionaire. But a lot of people are thinking that they're going to have a pension in 40 years, and chances are it's not even going to be there. So it's really important to start thinking, how can I generate extra revenue that I don't have to use for my monthly nut every month, that I can put aside and make that start working for me? And with this business, that's exactly what you can do. You can do it either through retail profits, people going onto your site and picking out stuff that they want, and the company ships it for you. You know, $4,000 isn't much to accumulate $1,200 in retail profit. I mean, gosh, a purse and a watch is, you know, $1,000. Yeah. So it can add up very quickly. A lot of people, I know one of our naturopaths, the little Chinese guy that you said it helped him with personal growth. He's a naturopath. He runs a naturopathic clinic. He sells 500 bottles of FOL a month. That's $40,000 extra a month that he earns besides his naturopathic clinic. So the sky's the limit. Then we can make our wholesale profit like we talked about. Now, if you launch some brand partners, or if you launch some LA partners, or if you launch LA Plus partners, you get paid different amounts of wholesale profit. If you launch a brand partner, you get $100 up front. Just straight upfront cash, because you took the time to spend showing this business. If you launch in LA, you get $300. And if you want launch in LA Plus, you make $350 cash upfront. That again is one stream of income. So four LA pluses in a month, it's an extra $1,400. What did it take you? Maybe 5 hours in a month?
Yeah.
So where do you shop? And where do you shop? Let me ask you that question. Where do you get your stuff?
Walmart and I've got stuff off of Amazon.
Do they
malls.
Ever pay?
No, I give them the money.
Well, you can reverse that and even start saving money right away by just shopping your own mall. It just makes so much sense. You write it off, you get it at a discount, you know it's good quality stuff. And then when you share it with other people, you start getting results on the product, you start wearing your stuff, you're wearing a gorgeous watch. People are like, oh my God, I love your watch. Well, I love it too. I get paid to wear it. What? Like it can happen so easily when you're wearing something visual. But anyway, if you help people launch their own malls, just by their shopping every month on their own stuff, you get paid on that too. So you can be making money left, right, and center on all kinds of different ways, depending upon how you choose to do the business. Now, out of the ways of showing you how you would do the business, would you prefer to sell retail, or would you be a guy that would want to launch business partners?
I mean, in the business partner sounds like it's a track to getting there. My thing is, like, what I would ask, like, so generally for like someone starting out, like how, cause like right now, like with a lot of stuff with me, like my social circle here is kind of small. Would it depend on that? Like, is this something that, say me, I don't know, attending calls, get introduced to people who I could potentially present to them? Or is it that I have to just actively keep trying to get people on my own?
Actually, you're going to get tremendous support on that. Number one, there's a whole system on how to build this business, right? And you can take part of all of it. You can take parts of it. You can do, and don't worry about your social circle, because we're going to train you on how, well, for an example, you are not in my social circle.
No, I am not.
We bumped into each other. I don't even know how we started talking. I think it was about the rain or some crazy thing. And we ended up, I don't even know how we got talking about business. And then you ended up sharing with me, you know, where you're from and what you do and the fact that you've always wanted a business. I run into that all the time. Number one, people right now out there are desperate, not desperate, but they're looking for, they know that if they keep doing what they're doing and just that, they're not going to be ready for that retirement, or they're not going to have the lifestyle that they want. They're not going to have that time freedom that they're looking for. They're just going to be stuck, you know? So there's a lot of people open to this right now, but we teach you how to do all of that. Like, don't think of how am I going to do this? Just allow your brain to start imagining yourself in a situation where you can be heading down home, where you can be, you know, building businesses around the world, where you can start earning vacations and start driving company cars. Start thinking that way, because the how-to is for the training side of this.
Mm-hmm.
You know what I mean? You will meet people that you've never thought you would ever meet. You will get engaged with people that you thought you would never know, and you'll become friends. And for an example, this couple that I was telling you about, they would be immediately, depending upon how quickly you can make a decision here, they would immediately go into your business. So their entire circle of influence now is affecting you in your business. You won't understand how that works right now, but everything is tracked. And we have, once you're inside the business, Everything that I do goes inside your business and it's tracked underneath you and you're paid on it. So it's hard for you to understand this right at this
moment. So everybody contribution helps everybody, no matter where you are. Everyone,
yes.
Like almost like a, I guess you think of like a beehive colony where it's all the work is collective.
Yes. So
you work separate, but it's collective.
You're never on your own. You're always benefiting from my work and I'm committed. You're always benefiting from the people that I introduce to the business that are going to go into your business that you won't even know them. And so, well, I'll make sure you'll know them, but I mean, you know, you wouldn't know them to begin with. And in this business, if you look at the screen here, this is the reason I got into the business right here. This is, we have a binary system that you won't understand, but it's variable. It's unique. No one else has it. It pays you as often as it finds volume in your organization. It carries over volume, so it never flushes anything away. There's no volume caps. There's no quotas. It pays to infinity. And you can earn up to 8.5 on your entire organization to infinity. It is exciting on all of the email launches, on all of the product purchases, and all of the monthly smart buys that happen once you're in the business, underneath you and down to infinity, no matter which country, no matter where it goes. So you've got to open your mind to think expansively, because it's incredible what you can earn in this company. Because it's not based on your efforts alone. If you started a brick and mortar company, it would be all on your own efforts. You'd have to advertise. You'd have to open the doors. You'd have to be there. You'd have to, you know what I mean? This is a tracking system that is going to allow you, while you're doing what you're busy doing up north or wherever you are, wherever you take a contract and you're busy and you're not doing anything but that, other people in your organization are spreading the word and building other markets that you're not even having to travel to. Do you get what I mean?
And if let's say, let's say I get into it, and you know, I've got some, you know, it's, I've got some a little bit, like, not crazy success, but enough success. Would it be, how, like, let's say if, okay, I'm like, okay, I this is something I want to share with people back home. Would I be able to, like, kind of like, I don't know, set up like a meet and greet back where I'm from to try and bring people in?
100%. 100%. That is what we would work on almost immediately. We would, because you don't have to do it. You don't have to learn everything first because you have me. So what I would be doing with you is we'd be sitting down and looking at how you want to develop your business. And if you get back home and letting those people know what you're doing right away, even, and so that they can take advantage of the growth that's going to start happening for you. You don't want to tell them a year down the road. You want to tell them they can take advantage of the same growth that you're going to be experiencing, right?
Yes. Because
I'll tell you, they'll say to you, why in the world, Herbie, didn't you tell us that you were doing this a year ago? So what I would do with you is I would bridge the gap with you. I would present to them for you, with you, in the same sort of modem that we're doing right now, help them get started, enroll them through your business. You would make the money on that. I don't take the money, but I earn the money from the entire organization. So it doesn't matter to me. I want you to be successful. You would get the upfront money for doing that. And then if that little pocket of people decided to develop that area in the Bahamas and Nassau, we bring in massive leaders. Eventually, when it gets large enough, we bring in the CEO and the VP of product development, and we do a massive launch. And everything that happens in that town is under you.
Yeah, that sounds exciting. Because like I say, for a lot of people too, like if you guys were to go there and I'm a part of it, we're like, hey, look, it's it's a behemoth who's one of us, like let's hear what they have to say, right?
Absolutely. You know what? What we would do is we would start you where you would think about who you know in the Bahamas that are, you know, maybe entrepreneurial, you know, maybe they've had a little bit of business experience. Maybe they have some health issues. Maybe they love fashion. Maybe they're young and they need a career. You know, whatever it is that would benefit them, you would make a list of those people. And what we would do is invite them to come and take a look at this. And it would be open to anyone that you wanted to share this with. And then if they decided to enroll through you, you would make that money. But then we would be developing them and their people. So you would be organically building into Nassau and the Bahamas so that in 6 months from now, when you want to go down there and you've got a team that you go down and you support and we do meetings and I fly down and we build and we expand and we grow that whole region for you and everything is in your organization.
That sounds good. And it's for me, it sounds good because it's like I'm helping to build it. It's not like and I think my brain is just, well, with like, I mean, I've been introduced to stuff like this before, but it sounds like it's a lot of you and my brain's kind of, that's why I like you're saying like, no, it's not you. It's the whole collective. So like, I think too, when, especially with other people, and this is something this could probably help too in the future with, I mean, and present this to people like they kind of, they're hesitant because they have that, this is all, I mean, they might think, oh, I don't have the time to really devote my 100% time, right? So they're like, oh, because sometimes like it's like when you, the ones that I, because I went to some before and it's like, it's almost like if this is going to have to be your full-time job or you're not going to be successful kind of way, right?
Yes, so, exactly. You know, that is, I know some of those companies that actually
right. So for me, like what, even with my question, it's more like I'm thinking like, oh, this is all on me, even though you're saying, but it's just, it's been where you go to a lot of them. It's so primed in your head. Like now I'm listening to what I'm actually like, everything that you're saying, I'm like, I mean, and the hardest decision you have to make is joining. Like, you know what I mean? Where
exactly.
The other ones, that's it.
And you know, you're going to get more than what you paid for. You're going to get whatever it is. They're not even going to send you something unless you want it. Like they're going to let you decide what you want to start your business with. You're going to either wear it or use it or share it or sell it, whatever. I recommend getting something visual so that you can be wearing it as well, because
okay.
it really starts the conversation. I get compliments on my
ring. Where'd you get that? Yeah.
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 So it just gives you that, the visual, as well as, you know, you want to start taking some of the, for sure, the Fountain of Life and Divine, because it's going to really energize you. You're going to see a difference. But anyway, but going back to now, this is again another thing. So we develop your area where you're wanting to build into, so that, you know, if you want to retire, if you want to be down there doing what you do for 9 months of the year or move back down there, you have an already created resource that you're going to just be building and working with. But don't forget those other people that I were telling you about, they're also developing their market reach, and those people are in your organization as well, and they will be in mixed in with the people that you've exposed to in the Bahamian market. So it all works in tandem together and builds a massive residual income and pays to infinity. And a lot of companies, they won't even let you build into a new country without starting a new business. I went through that back in the day when I didn't have this business, and and you had to set up a whole new business to be able to go to a new country. Whereas this just tracks everything for you. And it doesn't matter whether it goes to the Bahamas, from the Bahamas, it could go to the UK. And then the UK, it could go down to Australia. But all of that tracking is all done by the system in your back office, and it's all there, and you're being paid on all of it.
Okay. So
I get
what?
so I start to yell. I'm sorry. I'm
No,
probably yelling
no,
because I get so excited because it's so cool. It is so cool. I just need to make sure that you understand the magnitude of it, really, and how it can. These are just the extra bonuses that we're talking about. As an LA Plus, the one that's the 1900 that is worth 3300, you're entitled to, like, you can start earning those from day dot, like from right away when you launch, which is a big bonus, but you don't have to start as an LA Plus. It's where you're comfortable. It depends on what you see yourself doing, what you want to do. I find what you do duplicates. So if you come in as an LA Plus, most people will come in as an LA Plus because they'll say, "Well, what did you do, Herbie?" And you'll
no.
say, "I did an LA Plus because it made the most sense for me. I got lots of product to start with. I wrote it off and my taxes, because in Canada we get nailed on taxes. I don't know whether they do in the Bahamas, do they?"
Not, they have like a value-added tax. They don't have an income tax. They just implemented it like I want to say in the last 8 years or something like that. But yeah.
Okay.
I
Okay, but well, we get killed in Canada, and
Yes, we do.
this business, while you're in Canada, will help you tremendously with your tax income. So, for an example, that 1900 is better than an RSP because it's an immediate tax deduction off your, because it's your startup of your business. Any monthly that you put in is a tax deduction. Any vehicle expense, phones, computers, a room in your home, all of those things now start to be, because you've got a home-based business, start to be able to be written down on your income. So it brings your taxable income down. It's a huge benefit in Canada.
Wow. So like, okay, so even yeah. Oh, that is crazy. So if I set up like an office space, that space could be written off.
Yes, exactly. Because now you're an international business. You have all the benefits of being an international business without the overhead. So your room in your home, like I write off my office and my whole living dining room area because I do sometimes I have my little groups in and I do, some team building stuff and some fun stuff and I do some presentations for people. So I write that area off. I write off my whole office. I write my entire car off. I write my gasoline off. I write my computer stuff off. Anything that I need to do the business. And of course, travel. I did a lot of travel last year. It was all a tax deduction. So for you, with your being over there and up there and down there, I mean, it's going to be huge benefits in a lot of different ways on that. Yeah. Anyway, I don't want to get off the beaten track here, but so you're in business for yourself, but I think this is what you were worried about. Being by yourself. And we literally, when you come on board, we put a, are you on WhatsApp at all?
Yes.
Okay. So we create a My Five support group with top leaders from around the world, and they're introduced to you, and you have them immediately, including, of course, myself. That goes without saying. And
Yes.
my personal mentor as well. My personal mentor is Tanzanian, and she is her family owns a outrigging company at the base of Mount Kilimanjaro, and they have about 150 trucks. They have open air hotels. They have a massive organization over there. She lives in Toronto. But she travels all over the place. She's so much fun. She's a huge asset to talking with you and with your people. You'll meet her. And she's a lot of fun. We travel a lot together. We develop LA and Florida and different places. So yeah, it's a lot of fun. Anyway,
Okay,
you're
so
gonna get the
let's say
support.
starting out, so it would be the 1900. What would my minimum monthly maintenance be?
Your monthly is going to be, it's 150 right now. They're just moving that to 200 because they really want to encourage people to do the cost transitioning. So it's going to be 200 a month. It can either be put away in a shopping account credit to use for whatever you want, or like saved every month towards a particular piece, or you just use it and you buy whatever you want with it. Like for an example, I use the skin line. I use, of course, the shampoo and body wash. I use the mouthwash. I use the mouth spray. I use the toothpaste. I use the hand cream, hand and body micro silver. It's absolutely luxurious and fabulous. And what else do I use on a regular basis? Of course, my FOL. And I use now, I'm going to be ordering Divine. So that 200 will be a no-brainer. You'll get a lot of product initially that you can stock up, but you might want to, like I say, get a couple of really nice pieces that you can visually show, like maybe a nice ring and a nice watch. So that'll eat up a little bit of that those shopping credits, that 1300 plus the 500. Your monthly will take care of the extra stuff that you're going to want to make sure you're using all the time. And that is a tax deduction. And so when you do that, we call it your Smart Buy program. When you do that, your people do that. And so when you, that's where that residual comes in. Because once you have that large organization and they're all doing their monthly, they're getting their own product, they're buying it at wholesale, they're getting it the products that they want whenever they want, and but you're getting paid on all of it. And so are they.
All right. So let's say too, it'll once I start off, it'll be like, I mean, with even with me just selling products or someone seeing something on me telling people, oh, I tried this thing and it was nice. So let's say that period of me kind of like getting familiar with the product. So at least, to be able to attest to, okay, this is my experience with these products. Is there any income, kind of like any little income generated with just the 200 monthly, like before you start actually selling products?
Well, what'll happen is that the 200 goes to you, right? Like you're putting it aside, but you're getting the product for that 37%, basically more of the value of that 200. So you don't make money on that 200 monthly, but you'll start accumulating volume from the 200 monthlies of the people that are in your organization. Immediately, though, you can make money immediately when you enroll VIP members. And look at this. So I'm going to show you the website right away, just so that you can see. And I hope we have time. But the company just launched this, where somebody can become a VIP person of yours free. They get their own little mini website, which I'm going to show you. They go in and shop, they pick out $200 worth of stuff. And at checkout, it only charges them 100. So you're getting paid immediately 37% on that 100. But most people, like let's say for an example, you're talking to a girl that you know, and she's going to go on and she's going to say, oh, I get $100 off. Okay, I'm going to go shopping. So she goes shopping and she sees the skin line. So let's say the skin line, I don't know off the top of my head, but let's say it's $300. She's going to want that skin line. She knows she's getting $100 off. So she's going to buy that skin line. It's going to ship direct to her. She's going to get that $100 off at the time of checkout. But she's now spent $200 that you're making 40, let's just say 40% on. So 40% on 200 is what? $40? And you didn't touch the product. You didn't have to do anything. All you did was create a VIP account for her and encouraged her to go and buy whatever she wanted. So that is immediate income right off the bat, and it's unlimited. You can have as many VIPs as you like. Now, let me just go and stop the PowerPoint. I just want to show you the website. Okay, screen share stopped. So I'm just going to pull up the site. You get this site as soon as you become involved. And everyone gets the same. You actually get two sites. You get one specifically for FOL and specifically for opulence in the total. So let me share my screen again. Bring up the website. And this website, it has a front office and it has a back office. So as you can see, there's little tabs along the top here, right? This actually goes and changes, but it shows.
Yeah, that's fine. Violet. Sorry. Violet, you can bring your friend in to show her your room. Sorry, just my daughter. She came back from a play date. She wanted her friend to see her room.
Yes, you just made her
I'm
day.
Listening though.
You made her day. So here we have in the front part of the website, you see that we have our verticals here, our fashion. Now look at this. This is totally cool. There's a video here. I won't play it right now because I know we don't have time. There's an in the media section. There's a lookbook section, which will show people all of our products. I'll just show you that in a minute. That is all shareable. And this, for an example, if somebody goes and says, I want to see more about this Safe Home Revolution thing here. So they click on that. Look at this. They can go in and they can... It shows our lineup, and then it shows, my computer's a little bit funny here, oops, skipping over. I think it's my Zoom, but okay, so it talks about the health and beauty sector, what our mission is with our products, and then it shows them various different things. They can go in and, whoops, okay, hold on. They can go in and they can read about FOL, what it does, learn more, or shop now. They can read about Divine, mm-hmm. learn more. It opens up a whole thing on Divine, or shop now. They can go in and learn more about our skincare. I'll just bring it up for a sec. So your website is actually a presentation tool within itself, because it educates people about our product lines. Just shows you our, sorry, my Zoom is so slow. Explore.
Say bye. Oh yeah.
Do you see this at all, or are you needing
yeah.
to?
No, I'm, okay. No, I'm looking.
So basically every product that we have in that lineup is all there mm-hmm. with a full explanation and for an opportunity at any point for them to go in and add it to their cart. And this is a learn more about our whole entire philosophy and exploring all of our products and what they do and why yeah. they're so important. The fashion mm-hmm. obviously shows, I'll just show you one of our lookbooks. Now, this is something that makes you very easy to share with anybody anywhere, because they've created these gorgeous lookbooks for us and they're all shareable online. So let's say you're okay. talking to your Bahamian group and you want to share Fountain of Life with them. You can literally send them this booklet, and it'll explain everything about FOL in detail, the power of enterolactone, all the benefits of Fountain of Life, the other benefits of lignans, all the use cases, the sustainability of it. So there's the brochure, but now you could send them, if you wanted to, a fashion brochure. So there's a men's shoe catalog. What the men's shoes are stunning. There's a leather monogram collection catalog. There's a timepiece catalog. There's a spring catalog, a fall catalog. There's our main, I want to find the Safe Home Revolution brochure to show. There's our posh catalog. So knowing that, you know, it, all of these tools you can share with somebody easily to get them excited about your product line. Then you can make them a VIP and they get their own website and it's free to them. And then when they go and shop, you get paid on all of it. This is our lookbook. Okay. It shows our product philosophy. We have a 90-day money-back guarantee. We're made in Canada. We're all dermatological tested. Our fashion, beauty, and health. We've got videos on all of this as well to share. We've got, you know what? I think it's the time of day that everybody's on Zoom because, or everybody's on the computer because this is taking forever to load. But you're getting the gist of it, right? Are you there, Herbie?
Yep, I'm still, yeah. So there's a catalog that for all the different products. Catalogs for fashion.
Now, this is our Safe Home Revolution catalog. It explains everything about the Safe Home Revolution. The microsilver that I told you about, why it's so important, why it's so different, what it's been tested on, how effective it is. And each one of our products in the product line, it explains it in detail. So you can send these out to people. They can read about it. Then you can make them a VIP. And then they get $100 off when they buy. So each one of these products for the skin line is all broken down. So they make this so easy to retail. But you and I are talking about business development, I think, right? Like, yes you're going to retail, but we are going to build you a global business, correct?
Yes, that's what I'm interested in.
That's music to my ears. That's what my Nigerian people are interested in, very specifically. They've told me that. They said, yes, we will probably retail, but what we'll be doing is we'll be building through our contacts globally. So this tells about the company. There's our gallery. Now they're expanding that. They're actually moving to an entirely new building. It's going to be magnificent. It's in Toronto. If you ever go to Toronto, you're going to want to check out the gallery. It's absolutely stunning. These are all our people that are in charge. So there's no mystery here. There's no mystery when you're dealing with somebody, let's say, that is in a different country and they're wanting to know, well, is this a real company? Yes. Here's our Canadian headquarters. Here's our Philippines office. Here's our Thailand office. There's soon going to be one for Mexico, one for Singapore, different regional offices that are going to be opening. Here's all of our officers and our people in charge. So this is a legitimate, bona fide company that's 20 years old. And if you want to send them something really cool, I'm going to show you this. I got to show you this because this is amazing. This is our media accolades book of the last 20 years of all the different media attention that we've gotten throughout the years in all different industries. And it gives us so much credibility. I'm just going to show you here for a minute. Again, it's very slow, I'm sorry, but it's right here on the website. So you're going to be, I wanted to show you where you can go and get that. Now, the also too, while that's loading, you can go up here and change any language and you can go here and link in any country.
Okay.
So if somebody's in Uganda and they want to buy in Uganda, they just click here, they bring up a screen. It brings up Uganda and they go in and everything automatically converts over to their currency and their language.
Okay.
Can you imagine what this would cost to create a website like this?
Oh yeah, I don't even want to think about it.
Yeah, it's massive. And they're launching a new website very shortly for strictly retail. This is our wholesaler's website. So this is your business in a box. The back office of your website is all the tracking. This isn't loading for some reason right at the moment. So I'm going to just go to the opportunity section and show you that. This, like I said, is like a complete presentation tool. So here, there's a video. It's about 4 minutes long. We won't cover that, but you can watch that later. I'll send you these websites.
Okay.
This is all the reasons why you should look at our business. If you click on one of these, it'll drop down an explanation of each one of these. And then at the bottom, it'll show you the packages and it'll give you a comparison mm-hmm. at a glance of what you get in the packages. So, and then what your earning potential is per package. So, and what extra mm-hmm. bonuses you get when you do the LA Plus. Big difference in earnings on, you leave a lot on the table when you can become a brand partner, but you know, for some people, that's all they can do. But yeah. You're going to be launching these guys. And so you're going to make maximum money when you do that. You're going to grow faster and they're going to make maximum money from the start as well when they duplicate that. So okay. It's really important to understand this. So tell me, what is exciting you the most? Talk to me. I've been doing all the talking. I feel like I'm yelling at you.
So the most exciting thing actually is, like I say, the notion of it's not alone, that like I'm definitely gonna start off slow, but that doesn't stunt my growth,
right?
And then with opportunities coming in, like that helps me to be more successful. And then even with that, that's like a push to get me out to be like, listen guys, this is what happens to me, like this is what, like I am a testimony that like you don't have to grind 24/7. Yes, you got to put in the work, but your time is definitely your time. And when you have your free time, you can, like, even with the guy who said, the Asian guy, he started it out part-time.
Right? He was a TELUS programmer. He was a TELUS programmer. He was only making $60,000 a year. And now he's a millionaire a few times over. And he's just actually building another $5 million home. He's got a beautiful home now in Singapore. And he travels first class with his boys, his little two little boys. He got married. He gave his wife a fairy mosh ring, which was part of our 19 and 21 karat gold line. I haven't even talked to you about that yet. It's going to be introduced for our crypto people. It's a custom made 19 and 21 carat. It's exceptional luxury. It's been, I'll show you that at some point, but anyway, the bottom line is it's his whole world changed and he's done, he's worked and he still continues to work. He supports his group. I'm part of his group. He supports us. He does regular, team group things. You know, there's no member left behind, and that is their slogan, and they really mean it. They want one team, one dream to the billion. They want to create that sense of family, community. If you go to any market, any leader will take you on and say, welcome, come on in, come to our presentation, whatever it is. That it's just the way the company operates. It's really quite incredible. You will meet Renee if that's something that you'd like to do. I'll have you on a three-way call with him. I will have you on a three-way call with Cambiz, who is our global market developer. Mm-hmm. And he's relatively new to our company. He's amazing. We've just hired a new marketing team. I will introduce you to our leader, Ronan, in Thailand. And I'll introduce you to Reza, who is our leader in Africa, who heads up Africa. And I'll introduce you to Maria Baptiste, who's one of the top leaders running things down in the Caribbean. And okay. You know, I've got interviews with her done on some of her tips on my YouTube channel. So we're just, there's so much I can share with you. I don't want to overwhelm you. yeah. You know, I've got a lifetime to train you, and I will be training you. I'll be mentoring you personally. I'll be introducing you as my personal enrollee, and I will be setting you up to succeed and introducing you and integrating you into the company. You're going to love the people. I can tell by your smile and just the way you are that you're going to enjoy the relationships that you're going to really start to develop. I know through the pandemic, this business saved me. Like, you know, we were on stuff all the time. We were having little Zoom champagne receptions, and everybody would dress up and come to the computer and you know, from all over the world, and we'd be celebrating different milestones. We had a 420% increase in our business through the pandemic when other people were losing their businesses because of the Safe Home Revolution products. But now we're going back to really wanting to offer all of our product offering right up front and get people wearing and visually sharing our product offering because it helps you in your business. So when do you want to get started?
So right now I would have to like start like in June, just okay. Where I'm not flying out. Like I'll be working locally here, but it's not nearly as much as I make when I fly away. So like, it's just too with the, like the stuff with the separation and lawyers and all stuff. So, hey. But life. I think just it's not a matter of if I'm going to join, it's just a matter of me just sorting, iron out some getting financial it ready. Stuff.
Yeah.
Yeah. Cause like with, so like now, like everything on me doubled. Cause like we bought a house, she moved out. And so now it's like, you have to buy double the stuff, more clothes for the kids. I find every time I come home, I'm spending at least $800 on just like getting clothes and stuff they need. And then it's having like, you don't know you need something until you actually go for it, because you don't know what was taken and what's there. So it's like, oh, I need this. Oh, now I got to go buy that. But yeah, so I'm definitely, like I said, I'm definitely good for June. And then okay. I'll take that time too to go like just go over that stuff and
read
on the products and stuff like that.
I'll send you this recording so that you can go through it again whenever you mm-hmm. want. I'll load it on my YouTube channel and then you can watch this just to go over some, and we'll be talking like you can get plugged in a lot whenever you want, but you know, when you're ready. Now, are you officially are you legally separated?
Not as yet. So that's another thing too. So we are just physically separated. I put in for a petition. So I don't know how, I mean, I'd have to talk to my lawyer about it, but I don't know how me starting a business is going to affect like
what she's allowed. Yeah, you just don't want to, you want to make sure that it is, you want to do it right so that it's yours. Yes. Now, if you want to put it in your will and eventually, you know, have the children benefit from it down the road, great, but you want to make sure you're protecting it at this
now
stage.
yeah at this stage because
you don't want that's somebody something coming back to you in a year from now and saying, well, you know, you started this and we were still
hypothetically
together.
So that's something too. I'm gonna have to, well, I guess I'll have to first talk to the lawyer and then get back to you as well, because like I say, for me, even because I was going to like open up an RSP and all that stuff like my own and just fund it myself, but I was like, I'm gonna wait till all that's done so it's not something that someone's gonna come back and be like, oh well, you know, they have cling to it or something like that.
Yep.
So let me see. I see, and it's a good thing you mentioned that, because I was getting so excited, I wasn't thinking like that part of it.
Yeah, you just want to make sure you're protected however it would be, whether it would be you could always put it in somebody else's name, like a family member, and then transfer it. But you know what? I don't want to tell you what to do. You talk to your lawyer, and I just it just tweaked on me that, oh, if you're not actually, then you might just want to make sure that all your bases are covered in that, because you don't want anybody coming back to you once you've developed this and say,
yeah,
I have a piece of this, you know?
Yes. Yeah, that's for sure. Yeah, that is for sure.
Yeah, you've got enough experience on your plate. But I want to thank you, and I want to thank you. I know you got your children there, and you got to get to them. So I will put this recording onto my YouTube. I will send you the link to it so that you can look at it whenever you want. And I'll send you my website links so you can peruse around them. Yeah, and then just feel free to reach out to me, text me anytime you need, if you're thinking about something and you want to ask a question. And maybe in the meantime, while you're getting all this organized, start writing a list of names just as they come into your head, because if you leave them up in your head, you'll forget. But as they come to you, and they'll come to you at weird times. I found that in my business. They'll come to you when you're in the shower. They'll come to you, you know, they'll pop into your head. Just make a little list and or a little booklet, carry it around with you, and just add those names just as they come to you. Because then, then when you're ready to go, you'll have a little get started ahead of who you're thinking that you might want to start sharing this with. And like I said, you're not going to be on your own to share it. You're going to be doing it with me. So I'm going to stop the recording now. And I want to thank you again.